There's an. I haven't heard of that before. Pepper, what's it about? Thanks for your sub, Bob. Look up the WWF Shockmaster. Brother, I have played this video at least 5 times, like over the last 3 years. I am very well aware of the Shockmaster. I don't know how many times I pulled this shit up. If they're okay with it, if they want to relinquish the rights, we'll put the Shockmaster in the goddamn Moist Wrestling League. I am a huge fan of the Shockmaster. It's just that they were trying to debut a new wrestler, and it went a little unexpectedly. God, the coke usage back during these days must have went crazy. Tell him. The Shockmaster.
Get ready. Come on, you want a piece of me? You want a piece of me? Come and get me. Come after me, Sid.
Yeah, the bedazzled stormtrooper helmet goes so hard.
Davy Boy, Sting, and Dusty Rhodes, we'll see you at the Fall Brawl at the War Games. Until then.
Fuck. Yeah, Shockmaster was the best goddamn thing that WWE ever had. That guy could have been a real star. He's a prime thug. The resub Pawn and Graziani. The bits hazy. Or WCW, whatever. Gone too soon, man. Shockmaster. Rest his soul. Thanks to resub Snert. That's what I was saying. If they don't want the rights to Shockmaster anymore, we'll put him in the MWL. Thanks to the gift sub sneaks. Thanks to the prime visuals. All right. I think I'm gonna call it a night. I'm getting tired. All right, everyone, thanks for tuning in. New subs, welcome aboard. Sub means a lot. Thanks for subbing. Enjoy those emotes. I will see you all tomorrow. Have a great rest of your evening, everyone. I'll toss you to. Oh, Jackson's streaming. He's streaming Spyro. I'll toss you to Jackson. I haven't seen him streaming in a long, long time. Thanks again, everyone. See you tomorrow.